I really edited Doctor Who. It's actually the vampire story, the fourth Doctor. It took me a lot of days to edit it. It wasn't really some good clarity, but just the age of it. I'm getting a little thirsty. My mouth's a little hydrated. I like to take my two friends to see the moon tree. I mean, the Apollo 14. The craft that went around the moon, not the one that landed on the moon, but the one that went around the moon, took a whole bunch of moon seeds. And then they planted it and grow it, and then they transferred the seedlings to one of the state capital in California. I like to show my friend from Canada all the things in Sacramento. Also kind of curiosity, when I'm there in Canada with him, what he like to show me. Sometimes I'm wondering if I was embarrassing on linked to covers. And they have blindfold. What do you do? I get a lot of things that can touch me. I just don't know what part of my body. Or even my friend in Canada. I get off of it and we get back on later on. That's what I did one time. I think this balloon looks like more of a hot dog than a round balloon. I can't feel the balloon going. You know, it's in the middle. I have to admit my cat's scared about this balloon going up. I find she's a little strange. Sometimes if she goes downstairs, she won't eat that much. I bring the dish upstairs and she'll eat more. She's been mistreated in the past. Her previous owner put her in a shed and locked her up. And so, she really loves me. She licks my hair. Sometimes she wants to sleep right next to my head. Now a pillow I have for her. Her own bed in that case. And sometimes she wants to be at least next to Tommy, be close to me. And then one of the ways she wants to tell me she wants to eat, she sits on my leg, or maybe she'll get on my shoulder and just try to tell me that she wants to eat. So I do listen to her. She's a lucky cat. You know, she got shelter, food, someone loves her. I mean, sometimes I go downstairs, and she go downstairs with me. I spoil her sometimes, give her cheese when I'm having breakfast. She wants my bacon. She loves bacon. She likes outside sometimes, but she eats the grass and then throws up. Do it just not quite stop and then save this room for tomorrow. Kind of hurts. It feels cool, to be honest with you. Maybe I should, because that way I can show that I can get off this balloon. Oh boy, it's gonna be trouble. Okay, I'm gonna get off here. Turn it off. Okay. And that's what it looks like. I'll play it again later on.